alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Subhanallah, this month of Ramadan is already, time is passing by rapidly. What we've got to do is make sure that we enhance our salah by understanding the last 10 surahs. It's subhanallah a consolation to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we will not abandon you. I'm just going to share with you brief link between the last 10 surahs. Surah Fil, it talks about peace, and then the next surah, Surah Quraysh, it talks about prosperity. We've got peace and prosperity, and then we have the reality, subhanallah, in Surah Ma'un. And in Surah Kauthar, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about, you know, the positive mindset that, you know what, you're going through difficulties and challenges, is be positive, and you know what, think about the gift that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bestowed upon you, and that is the gift of Kauthar. In the next surah, subhanallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, enslave and worship yourself to the master, subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, ignore the people that is making life cumbersome for you. And in the surah Nasr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, you will be victorious, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All we expect you to do is that you praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and ask for forgiveness. If we're going to make you victorious, we'll take care of the things that's making life difficult for you. Is Abu Lahab and his wife making it difficult for you? In the next surah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that we will destroy Abu Lahab and his wife. All we want you to do is think about the oneness of Allah, and that is in Surah Ikhlas. Absolutely amazing. The Tawheed, the Risala, knowing that Allahu Samad, subhanallah. All we've got to do is to recognize that Allah is one, is make sure that we don't allow any negative physical influences upon us, and that's in Surah Falaq. And in Surah Nas, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, you know what, sort or think about all the negative, you know, spiritual influences that you can have by you seeking refuge with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from everything. Please understand the last 10 surahs. Enjoy Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.